Hello there, and welcome to another episode of Daily Magic. My name is SlytherinKnight, and I am so happy you could join me. So, today's new daily quest is to cast 25 lands, so naturally this will be with us for the next episode or two, maybe three. To get this started, I think we are going to run our enchantments deck today. No real reason. 22 lands, so we have, you know, a decent stock of land to play. Honestly, I just kind of want to play it. I just kind of want to play some enchantments today. So that's what we're going to do. Either way, let's give it a shot, yeah? Not much else to say. Alright, first opponent of the episode, a dog. We're just going to call you dog. Okay. Yeah, we can work with this. Make them worry. Make them wonder. I mean, it really won't do much since I can't play that until my next turn, but still. That always bugs me. You know, they've yet to actually do... They've yet to play anything. You know, they're past their third turn and they've not played anything. That bugs me. Makes me assume they're probably going to throw out a nothing? Really? I have no idea what's going on here. I'm assuming, obviously, this has to be a control deck. Yeah, there it is. It was on fall. Knew it was coming. Knew it was coming. Not what I was expecting.
For the sake of Phyrexia, I will keep watch. Your victory is...
That's 15 cards.
Nothing could be more vulnerable than your memory.
Thank you. honestly, yeah, not much to really say going on. I mean, this is pretty standard. They've being very careful about this. Yeah, it didn't do much, did it? Yeah, it didn't do what I was hoping for, but...
Phyrexia showed me the truth. Flesh will always lose.
So they're trying to mill me out.
Surrender every last thought to Phyrexia.
I mean, and it's working, because I'm running low on cards. I should have sent... no. So I should have sent Kami out, but I... wouldn't have been able to blast Ossification if I did. It's gonna actually annoy me if they're able to take me out through mill.
Anyone who harms my people must contend with me. This is what you get for hurting my people.
Yeah, they're gonna end up winning this just because. They're gonna end up winning this just because I'm going to mill out. Or I'm gonna run out of cards. Which I guess is a viable strategy. It's fine. It's annoying, but it's fine. This game. Sure. Not often you lose because you can't draw anything. And I admit, that's probably one of my least favorite ways to lose. Because there's not a whole lot you can do to counter that. At least not in my experience. That's fine, though. Either way, let's do another match. We only got six out of all of that, which, yeah, that's fine. That's what happens when they start milling us. But let's do another match. Depending on how this one goes, we might wrap things up. But, yeah. But again, yeah, not very often I get you lose because you run out of cards. We're actually going to take the land. No reason to attack. They could block it without losing their creature, so. I know I could send this one, but I need the extra mana. Really want to grab their war speaker because I want to send something else out instead. Yeah, I could have grabbed their loom speaker, but no. Okay. Yeah, I lose the, you know, enchantments cost one less, but I'm okay with that trade. Should I go with this? Yeah, let's do this. Okay. the best option you could have done there, but I was hoping that would. Treatment. I realize that now. Like, no, I want to make sure you lose something here. Man. Itali's no fun. Sad thing is, yeah, they're really, really set up here. Come on, attack. Attack with... I haven't really accepted my loss yet, though it's not looking good. Oh man. Okay, nothing I could have done. That's okay. We got a lot of land played in that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, not too bad. Either way, I do believe we are going to wrap things up here. So, if you enjoyed this episode, which I do sincerely hope you did, feel free to hit that thumbs up button down below. And if you happen to be new to the channel, hello, welcome, and consider subscribing to stay up to date for whenever new content is posted. But other than that, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will see you all next time.